to the Saints and Carolina.
So you threw Tampa out the car, but you're riding with the Falcons.
Yeah, Tampa go. Falcons balling.
They were a preseason favorite.
Yeah. Tampa?
They looked great on Hard Knocks.
Who favorite were they?
They looked great on Hard Knocks. Everybody was excited about it.
Who preseason favorite were they? They wasn't mine. I like Jameis.
All right, so you're sticking Mike with Atlanta. Evans. Who are you going with?
You know, I think the Saints are the best team in this division. They already beat Carolina.
Good.
They beat the brakes off them earlier this year.
Yeah.
Now, Atlanta, you know, I just don't know what I'm going to get from Atlanta.
And you know what you're going to get for the Saints.
They're not the same.
But you know what you're going to get for the Saints.
Since Shanahan's
left. But you know what you're going to get for the Saints.
I do know.
What you going to get?
A prolific offense that's going to be able to score. And let me tell you this.
I get you that.
Defensively, over the last five games, 11 turnovers, and they're only giving up 16 points a game, Prime.
Hey, whichever one of y'all can help me ask that, good job. That was some good stuff, that boy. That was some good stuff, that boy.
Secondary that's starting to play some football. They're getting turnovers.
You're right.
And that's what you got to have in a National Football
League. But you trust them in the, you know, going down the stretch.
In that division, yeah.
You trust them over Atlanta and Carolina?
Well, Atlanta is going to, they're not who we thought they were.
True.
What made you get off the Panthers train? Because you were on that.
Yeah.
Who we think they are?
Cam. I just don't know what I'm going to get from Cam
week
from
to week.
Week to week.
You're going
to
be cleaning the rest
of the Saints beat the Panthers. Back in week three. So the Saints beat the Panthers. But remember, Prime, we were at that Thursday night game where the Panthers played Philly very tough, yep. And Philly's the best team in the NFC.
Well, that game changed when Luke Kuechly went out. Mm-hmm. When Luke Kuechly went out the game, right. the whole game changed. Had he stayed in that game, I feel like the Panthers would have won that game.
This is definitely a division, though. If we revisit this in 3 weeks, it could be totally different.
Next
it's
week
up in
is
going
to be big.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I'm riding with Atlanta.
Atlanta hasn't played a division game.
Holy yo!
Just
next week. I'm riding with you.